When great reorderings of society are brought about, we take hold of the educational machinery, whether it be in England or America, or Soviet Union or Germany. It is through the teaching profession that we attempt to mold the minds and hearts of the younger people and make them fit citizens for the community which we wish to build. In our constitution, it is laid down that we have to build a civilized society which is based on the freedom of the human spirit, economic opportunities for all, and social justice. It is the free spirit of man that has revolutionized the social order and brought about great changes in society. If we wish to do so, we should also preserve the freedom of the human spirit. In that great classic, the Bhagavad Gita, the teacher propounds his views and then says, Arjuna, yatha icchasi, tatha kuru.
नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार थामी हमारी उंगली उस टीचर को हमारा प्यार
तो बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देव महेश्वरा गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे
संभलते हैं हम थक भी जाएं पर देखो वो कभी न थकते हैं वो टीचर ही तो है जो हमारे साथ चलते हैं हमारे साथ चलते हैं
तो बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वरा गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः
है आग हमारे अंदर पर वो जलाते हैं फिर प्रेम और श्रद्धा से नया विश्वास जगाते हैं वो टीचर ही तो है जो सच्ची राह दिखाते हैं सच्ची राह दिखाते हैं
तो बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वरा गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः
नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार थामी हमारी उंगली उस टीचर को हमारा प्यार
Thank you. Thank you. 5 years of a full life. Thank you. morning, ladies and gentlemen, my dear coordinators, teachers, and my dear students. I really feel privileged to be given an opportunity to announce about Ms. Shalini Srivastava, who has completed her 25 years of service to ladies and students. According to popular faith, a daughter is a burden of pearls that excite and delight.
Thank you.
experience and pursued his B.Tech degree from AIIT and completed his MBA degree from most prestigious institutes of India, that is IIT Bombay, and presently working for Goldman Sachs. Mrs. Rupa Holmes walked into the premises of the Nobili CMRI on 1st of June 1997 and joined at the first of the interviews under the able guidance of Mrs. Abuja, the former principal of the school. She had been taking computer classes since then, a multi-talented lady who has been passionate, committed to quality and positive outcomes, inspiring, warm, caring, energetic and student focused. She is a people person, a result-oriented lady who keeps an end goal in mind. Besides teaching, she involves herself in many extracurricular activities of the school and prepared large number of students for different activities. As a token of gratitude, we present a bouquet of flowers, a citation and a flash award to Ms. Rupa Holmes.
Yes. Thank you. singing his song, say to man, lens were yours. Let's say to my teachers, Eminent and Marvati teachers, and all the sun, and my beloved audience. Very good morning, one of our presenters. Education is the most important weapon which you can use to change the world, said Nelson Mandela. On this high-speed occasion of the executive, it's a great pleasure and privilege for me to wish you all my dear loving leaders and strong pillars of this great institution a happy and honorable agency. Today is the day we remember and honor the teachers for their contribution towards the society and the nation at large. This is the day should show their gratitude to their parents and teachers, as teachers are the back of our nation. Our last, let me thank the Almighty God for giving us this wonderful day to celebrate the grand marriage day on this blessed and graceful day. I wish to share with you a few points which I have made. The nation celebrates in September the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, September 11th, and a Teachers Day every year. Was considered as a great teacher by his students and fellow educators. Not only really, a great teacher inspires his other students. Dear students, we have a number of great and inspiring teachers in our school. Many are trying to be excellent teachers. You are fortunate to have such highly qualified, dedicated, sincere, and times friendly team of teachers who have been in your service always in our school. Wherever I can fall, I told my teachers and other students, he knows the CMRI teachers are the best. Give them a big hand of applause for our teachers. Dear teachers and powerful staff, you are the best. Please continue this time your duty, the same zeal, energy, and spirit in which you work hard for these students. I am sure many students will remember you in their lives. That's a satisfaction and joy of being a teacher. Nothing else. Let us be a teacher who always thinks of his other students and their future. The Bible says, teacher, you are the light of the world. You can dispel the darkness of ignorance and give the light of knowledge to everyone around you. William Dyson said, I quote, if I be teaching, may be the hardest job there is. One may choose a particular career due to various reasons. During my interaction with candidates who approached me to apply for teaching, I asked the candidates, what led them to choose teaching as career? The response is very valid and interesting. Some said, teaching is a noble profession, and we will enjoy being with the children and will share knowledge. For many, teaching is a one-way profession which provides a very happiness. But few, they choose this profession because they feel that by educating young people, they can educate society, that will be the nation. The people differ our best descent in the realm. The group of students and lecturing by the man, the teacher, it seems like they will prepare the lessons as well as the inquiry materials that he or she has remained in classes to attract the attention of the students. He or she must keep in constant touch the parents of the students so as to free them of the various struggles. Develop the right attitude. If we as educators really want to change the society of Asia, the help of education, we need to develop the right attitude. Attitude is a state of mind. It's an extension of our life and history. For a teacher, it summarizes and enthusiasm, knowledge of the subject, and willingness to perform in classrooms. Yes, friends, you are lying, play your hands, you are upon us. Make a beautiful monument on the facts. Number one, the silver model. Number two, the quality of the play. You play a role in the process of educating. You have to be flexible, whereas more you day, he and your parents wish you to be in your life. If you are obedient, sincere, and bold in them, they will become a strong player for which you can climb fearlessly and achieve your goal. If not, he may hit the point. It cannot be that useful to find your parents and the society at large. Hence, I request you to be obedient, hardworking, goal-oriented, and sincere in life so that you can be transformed to be a good student in school and a responsible person in society. The teacher's role has suggested by I will be a confident teacher. I will not only teach, but educate my students. I will pray that we all equal. I will encourage the inquiry and engage and inspire my students. Thank you, teachers. Thank you, children. May God bless you.
Try.
translated to our modern principle is a deviant. We expect us to do our best. Thank you, sir, for being our people's friend, guide, and protector. I thank you for being the message you convey to our spirit. We shall surely try to combine those qualities in us to become successful teachers. I also express my heartfelt thanks to this dear country for a previous system, Ms. Manisha, for a previous system for guiding and encouraging us to get ready with the program. I run short of words to express my gratitude to our loving teachers for their untiring efforts. Dear teachers, it is very difficult to take our time, particularly when we all are busy with paper pencils. But you teachers prepare the students for today's program so perfectly. Once again, you prove that you are exceptional. I have to thank the overall in charge of the program, Ms. Patanjali, and Ms. D.D.R. for their meticulous planning and management. The program was indeed a joy, exciting, and an entertaining one. I'm sure everyone present here really enjoyed the program. Next in line is a long list of teachers who have actively worked our online as well as off-site. I thank Ms. Avira Mandal and Ms. Aditya Maroja for training our subjects so well. I also express my gratitude to Ms. Margaret for preparing and training the child for his speech on this occasion. Ms. Sambhava, Ms. Sarita Banerjee, Ms. Sri Hussein, and Ms. Sri Hattin for taking care of the life. It was because of your hard work
Jesus.